Once, we were part of Great Caesar's tribe, but then soldiers came. Many apes died, and we fled. Led by father, we crossed rivers and mountains, walked for many moons. Until we found this mountain, this home, our sanctuary. Somewhere we could live in peace. But now winter is coming, and there is no more food here. Apes are starving. We must find food somewhere soon. Yes, brother. Think before you speak.
Tom Ross. He was a good leader of this town, a fair leader. Some of us didn't always agree with him, but when things got bad, he led us all. Now his wife, Jess, has agreed to carry his work on. Let us hope God is with her, and us. Laid low by illness, but a fighter till the end. Rest easy, friend.
always thought Tom would outlive all of us.
Difficult days ahead. For you, and for all of us. Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, Maria.
Jess. This loss. It's not just yours.
No. I know. People like Tom.
He was a strong leader. It's what Millerton needed. It's what this town needs now. Winter is coming. Someone's gonna have to make some tough decisions. You really think that's you?
Town asked me to take over, Rainey. I got this.
Yeah, I guess we'll find that out. Do you really know what we got in store for winter? Whether we're prepared or not?
I know we have to work together.
The hard days ahead, Jess.
I get it. Cold, snow, food in short supply. Mark. Please stop.
You're giving me orders? Now you're in charge?
That's not fair. I miss your dad, too.
I still can't believe you're running this place now.
You're not the only one. Come on. It's enough now.
My sons, Tola, Ren, Juno, the first snow has fallen. The tribe is hungry, scared. We must show them we are strong. Tola, you will lead the hunt tonight and take Bryn. Tribe, see brothers strong together.
Yes, father. I will follow Tola.
Guns like humans. We can kill too.
Enough! You will do as I say. Hunt together. Bring food for tribe.
And let Ape stop.
Huh.
Juno is no good for this. Huh? What is Juno good for?
My sons will hunt together.
Yes, you can see, huh? It's not enough.
You're right, it's not.
It's a big problem.
So what are we gonna do?
Ha! That is a big question. I wish I had a good goddamn answer.
What do you think?
No easy answers. And are you gonna tell people what the hell we're facing?
Everyone's gonna have to know. Not for now, but soon.
I'd be careful with that one. People get scared. Anything can happen.
Jess! Come take a look.
Riders, two of them.
Doesn't look good.
You in a hurry to start a fight?
Who are you?
Well, I guess you could see my friend here's hurt bad. And who do I have the pleasure of addressing?
What do you want?
Straight to business, okay. Well, I'm Jacob Willett. And my wounded friend here, that's Oswald Reeves.
Yeah, hunting accident. He's hurting bad.
Jess Ross. I'm in charge here.
Yeah, I gathered that. So you think you might be able to help us?
What did you have in mind, Mr. Willits?
Well, I'd like to tend to my friend's wounds. Get a roof over our heads a few nights, some water feed for our horses. Maybe do some work for you in exchange?
What happened to him?
Like I said, hunting accident. I got clumsy. It happens.
We're just drifters, Miss Ross, trying to stay alive.
And you just drifted here.
What the hell brought you to Millerton?
Things got bad out there, you know. Hunger, disease, and dying. There's a lot of scared people. People who want what somebody else has.
And we're a lot better off on our own.
You all right?
Yeah. I think so.
What do you say, Jess?
I don't like the looks of these guys. And we haven't got food to spare.
Wait a minute. That man's hurt. And you want us to turn our backs on them.
I don't want to take the risk. They look like trouble.
Come on, Jess. Get them in now.
Can't let you in!
Jess!
I can't take any chances.
Don't leave a man to bleed out in the dirt. I won't let you do it!
Tola is family. You are my father's advisor, no mine. I choose who I follow.
Thank you.
Tonight, we hunt on the plains. Tonight, we bring food for the tribe! Humans! Humans here! Humans. Humans will see us. Humans bad! Humans bad! Father said! Father said! Father said!
someone's out there.
Danger. Human was hurt. He will die before he talks. This is good hunt. We are strong hunters. We find much food for tribe. Good steer! Oh.
Shoulder. Took a shot.
Where's Pete? Who did this?
Oh God, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
You're gonna be fine.
Rainy. The herd. What if we lost it?
Jess, I need to get him inside.
Hang on, Maria. We gotta find out what's happened.
Mark, medical kit. Now.
Okay, just tell us what happened, son.
Me and Pete were watching the herd by the creek. Shot rang out. Oh, God. Pete's head just... Y'all gonna think I'm crazy, but there was an ape.
What? You say you saw an ape?
Yeah, no, I mean... more than one, apes.
Mikey? Mikey? What about the herd? What about Pete?
I told you! A goddamn ape killed Pete! Apes! Apes, man!
Take it easy. Calm down.
Mark, pressure on.
Jess, we gotta get out there. Find Pete and check on the cattle.
In the dark? Are you crazy, Rainy?
No, you're right. We gotta find Pete and we gotta find the steer.
I need to get this bullet out now. I need some help.
Give the doc a hand. All right, folks, get back to bed. There's nothing more to see. Jess, I gotta show you something. Willits and Reeves saddlebags, I checked them. You're not gonna believe what I found.